Welcome back, folks. Flat tire, you should first rent a dozo from the vehicle dealer. Okay, I'm gonna do something a little different. Okay, get out that way. I'm gonna take the backhoe over. It's not very far from here. Well, how you doing, folks? Y'all doing all right? My name's Tommy, and yeah. Construction Simulator 22, folks, for the men. I wonder if I can dump this one down the road. Well, I can't drive and do buckets too. Oh, well, camera turn, please. Alright, hang on, folks. I'm not shouldn't do this, but okay. There. Don't want to take somebody else's dirt to a new job site, right? Should have my lights and beacons on. Oh, I'm mad at this thing. I don't even know where this thing's taking me. Is it here? I don't know what I've just done, but I guess I'm gonna have to rent a dozo. Okay, I'm just gonna leave it right there for a second. Get the Y, I think we need to go in this store. Let's see. Over. We'll go around front, I guess. Yeah, there we go. So we're supposed to rent a dozer, so I guess, hold still, okay. It's the only dozer I see, so we can't purchase it, so we're gonna have to rent it. Yes. Okay, confirmed, okay. Let's get something unlocked over there. Here's our dozer. Oh, look at that pretty case. Oh man, it's big too. Come on. Some contributors, okay, yeah, I know that. Oops, wrong one. Button. Yeah, I want to fast travel to there. Now it's gonna take a few. I don't know what else. Oh, I gotta use both triggers. Okay. Okay. I keep on trying to use the left bumper and the right bumper and stuff like that. There we go. I can see like that. Is it how do you back up? Too deep. Like something new. Reverse. faster, quicker, I get home faster. To activate construction view, it will show you areas that still need work on. But if I can turn around. Okay, red spot's over. Trench must be dug around a suitable excavator from the vehicle and use a backhoe or you can use a backhoe load. That's up to you. Well, we can save some money. Okay. Out. And where's my backhoe? That's the question. No. Building yard. Gas station, vehicle dealer. Okay. Why the fast travel there? All right, there's my backhoe. I think I can use it pretty good. I'm kind of familiar with it. And. Come on, people. I'm on now. Jeez. I'm trying to get a job done here. Yes, maybe. Get that out so I can see what I'm doing. This is very, very tricky. It's kind of working though. Oh, I just got that backwards. Okay, 9%, really? Actually, I think I need to pull up some more. Okay, I'm just putting the dirt back in the hole is what I'm doing. Alright, bucket should be closed. Yep. There we go. 13% so far. I'm sorry, I forgot again. Okay, reset and drive mode. Oh, I can't turn completely around. Maybe I did. Okay. Change that to that. Oh, good. It takes you automatically back here. Okay. Oh yeah, we can reach it. Look at there. I'm getting to be a pro. Not by a long shot. Oh, I had to get that where he couldn't see, huh? Oh, need that open all the way. Bring that back down. Pull that in. And goes the bucket. And swing up. And let the dirt out. We're at 33%. Might not have it deep enough or something. I need a reset, and then I need drive mode. I'm gonna also go exterior. Oh yeah, we got a little ways to go. All right, change mode, change camera. Thank you. out there. Set and then drive mode. Out in the road now. Change mode. Hammer again. My order support leg blocked because I'm. Now let's try this. Change mode. Okay. Good. I gotta change my camera back around so I can see better this way. I need one that time. That's what I need there. Probably could have rented an excavator and got this done a lot faster. This way. Change.
go.
Change my camera. Construction site, yay, reset, go to dry mode. You're gonna buy building materials and plants at the building material dealer around the corner for transport. Best to use the flatbed crane, which you already know quite well. Sir, get out of this thing. Now I need to go to the vehicle dealer. Fast travel. Where is my flatbed at? Fast travel. I think I left it there, I think. Sorry, get me something to drink. Oh, there he is over there. Oh, keep hitting the wrong button. Alright, now I want to go here. And I want to fast travel there. Or is that where I need to go? Well, that's closer. Just need to go down the road the way it looks. Ooh. Boy, I need to learn to drive better. The other way. Gonna go around the yard. Sorry. Sorry, people. Didn't mean to do this. Oh, I got it anyway. Congratulations, I got two. Okay. I need to go out of here. Go over here. Y to enter. Oh, I gotta hold it. Okay, and what I heard is I need one of those. Okay. Oh, no, I didn't want to. Oh, man, I didn't want to buy two. Y, remove. Okay. Okay, so I got one of those. And what was the other one I needed? I think I can go across. Yeah, this right here. I need that right there. Anything that has one of these marks beside it is something that you need. So, go over to checkout. Auto load, no delivery charge, purchase, 4,000 was taken out. Okay. Should be loaded on our truck. Yeah. I like that. Yeah, it's tell me going around the building there. I'm like, no, I don't need to go that way. Zoom out a little bit here. See, I need to be right here. And I won't back him. Put my legs down. I hope so. Alright, let's see. Change mode. Change up. this up. That, we're gonna raise that up some more. Swing around and then we're gonna put this one down. Swing around. Extend it out. As we're extending out, we're gonna let it down. Oh, there we go. Oh, out. Okay, come on. Oh my god, I'm so off. That camera there. Oh, oh, there we go. Oh, look there. Oh, I had it. There we go. Oh, my. Okay. Now we got to stand out. Turn the camera. I gotta extend this slow thing back in. I tell you what, my stuff is way off. Okay, camera there. We're gonna come back in. There we go. Now we're gonna raise up, then zoom out. Turn a little bit. There we go. Whew. That's kind of nerve-wracking when you don't quite get used to. Oh, bugger there. Turn. Oh, think about it. It goes down when I try to turn. Way my joysticks are. I don't have joysticks, but it's an Xbox One controller. Alright. Unpack construction materials. Reset. Okay. Get out. Unpack. Now the trench must be backfilled. It should be done no time with the dozer or your backhoe loader. Okay. Okay. Probably need to clear this off the thing too, so we're going to go ahead and do that. Hit X. Drive mode. I forgot we had the dozer here. Let's go ahead and use that. Be a lot faster. All right. Oh. cameras there, take that there. Do you have enough money available to complete upgrade level S goals? Do you want to look at the goals now? Yes. Okay. I don't think I'm quite done with the goals. Whoa! Okay. I need to go in here. Jobs? No. Here? No. I'm just gonna get out of there and go talk to him real quick. Alright, here we go. Job completed. Alright. Good job, a hydraulic. This excavator would be good addition to your fleet. If you decide to buy a construction machine, you can purchase it from the vehicle dealer. Okie dokie. Is that all I was supposed to come do? I need probably to return this. I don't know. No, I don't need that. Jobs. Pain. Expansion. Okay. Vehicle fleet. This is what I need. I need to, X to return. Yes. Okay, jobs. Last job you performed is clearly summarized here with the most important details. Good, okay. Yeah, I guess, offers. All those are still locked. Okay, I'm kind of lost now, folks. Contracts, maybe that's what it's under. Commercial building, parking lot, housing, real estate. Well, let's do this in here. Prefabricated walls, materials. Okay, we're going to accept this contract. Going to need a multi-trailer. Okay. Going to need that, which I think we have already. Okay. So, location is right there. Okay, so not too bad. Yeah, we are up to 212,000, folks. A new souvenir store is to be built above the dam. The foundation already exists. Next, we need the walls and the pre-sided wall factories. So, get a tractor and cargo trailer. Okie dokie, rent a tractor, rent a cargo trailer. Keep hitting the wrong button. I think I gotta go to the store. So I gotta fast travel to the store. Vehicle dealer, fast travel. I gotta get used to these buttons, folks. Well, I think I'm gonna wrap this one up here. Probably go ahead and rent the stuff. See where I need to go in at. Gotta go around this way, I think. Nope. Where is the entrance to the store? Oh, right here. Okay, there's the trailer. 40,000 for it. 45,000. Know what the difference is. But okay. X to rent. Yes. Okay. And then we had a tractor, I guess it'll be this in here. All right. Yes. Okay. Enter the tractor. What if I knew where it was at? Around this way. Of course. Ah, here we go. Back up close. Okay, I've done that. Move to market location. Transport material. Okay, where's the market location? Guess that's it, right? Undiscovered location. You haven't discovered this location yet. Journey here to discover the location and permanently unlock it for fast travel.
Ow, man.
Alright, folks, I'm gonna leave it right there. Because apparently it's done been 39 minutes. And I don't know how much of this I got cut out. So, in the next episode, I will, oh, they would. Wait. Oh. Hey, dude. Can I talk to you? Can I talk to you? Hmm? What's up? Nothing? Okay. Alright, folks. Yeah. I'm gonna get on over there, and I will see y'all in the next episode. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Yeah. Trying to get to that 1,000 family members, folks. So be sure and share me with your friends. And I will see y'all. I'm getting all sidetracked myself. Y'all have a great day, a blessed day, and I will see y'all later.